Today, we are going to talk about doctor-patient conversation. Imagine you're sick and you have to see a doctor. So we will role play, she will be the doctor, and we are all the patients. Okay, let's start.
Okay.
Patient one.
Hello, Mrs. Samantha. Sit down, please.
Thank you. Hello, doctor.
How can I help you today?
I have a terrible cough.
Okay, let me examine you. I will write you a prescription. Use medicine twice a day.
Thank you, doctor. Bye-bye.
Bye.
Okay, very good. Patient two.
Hi, doctor.
Hello, Mr. Brown. How are you?
I am very, very good today.
How can I help you?
I have a terrible sore throat.
Let me examine you. It's terrible.
Yes.
I will write a prescription you. Use the medicine twice a day.
Okay,
be careful.
I can't. I didn't slept for, and I can't eating anything.
Okay.
Can you help me, please?
Okay. I think your temperature high. I got a medicine for that.
Thank you very much.
Okay. Interesting. Patient three.
Okay.
Hello, Mr. Khan.
Hello.
Please sit down.
Thank you.
How can I help you today?
I have a terrible headache and it isn't getting any better.
There is another symptom?
No,
no.
But headache very much.
Very much. Okay, let me examine you. I wrote a prescription you and use the medicine twice a day.
Thank you, doctor.
Okay,
patient four. Good.
Hello, doctor.
Hello, Mrs. Ola.
Okay.
How can I help you today?
Oh, doctor. I have a terrible back pain.
Back pain.
Yes.
It
hurts so bad.
Let me examine you. Pain this one?
Yes. Everything is paining me.
Maybe your neck pain also?
Yes.
Yes. It's
the pain
very
is so
important.
Sharp.
You must rest.
Okay.
I will write you a prescription. Use the medicine twice a day and rest, please.
Okay. Thank you, doctor.
Bye.
Bye. See you.
Don't drop it.
Hello, Mr. Hans.
Hello, doctor.
Stand, please.
Thank
How
you.
Can I help you today?
I have a terrible toothache and it isn't getting any better. And when I was sleeping, I feel very ill.
Yes. Let me examine you. Please open your mouth. It's terrible. I will write a medicine for you. Use the medicine twice a day.
Thank you, doctor. Bye.
Bye. See you.
Okay, that is the end.